Welcome to the video documentation of ZEOS Miniconda, an open source product of Rocket Software. This video is a part of the installing ZEOS Miniconda series. In this video, you'll see how to tag the downloaded files, set a couple of environment variables, and then run the Miniconda installer. Let's set the executable bit for the Miniconda installer using the chmod command. Now, let's set the tag to 819 for the appdev manifest text file by using the chtag command. Now it's time to set the environment variables. The commands for this task are given in the installing ZEOS Miniconda section of the documentation. You need to run both the commands one after the other. Now type ./ and run the Miniconda installer. We are not going to specify the path where we want to install Miniconda. We are just going to install it in the home directory. The optional path argument mentioned in the document specifies the installation directory. Type Y for yes and then press enter to continue. Type Y to accept the license terms. If you are a paying customer, then choose Y to use the secure Conda channel of Rocket Software. If you are using the free solution, then choose N to use the public Conda channel. Enter the username and password to connect to the Conda server. Miniconda has been installed.